Welcome back to Living Local. Joining us today, we have Dr. Erica Savage Jeter. She is the Regional Medical Director for CenterWell Primary Care. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you for having me.
All right, first off, let's just start with this. What is CenterWell?
So CenterWell Senior Primary Care is a physician practice located in North Charleston as well as West Ashley. And our focus is on taking care of our seniors in our community.
And what does CenterWell mean?
So CenterWell, as you may know, was previously known as Partners in Primary Care. We just recently went through a name change. And the idea is that we want to keep our patients in the center of the care that we provide for them. And we want our care to encompass not only their physical health, but their emotional, their social, as well as their physical.
Okay, so what are the things that you focus on as far as senior needs?
So what senior care encompasses is not only taking care of the physical needs as a physician, you know, diseases or anything that needs management, but also looks at what are the barriers to health. And those may be emotional, they could be social, they may be dealing with isolation, they could be financial, they can't afford their medicines. And so we have a team that helps us overcome that barriers. And then we provide opportunities for our patients to socialize if they're dealing with any isolations. We spend longer time with our patients, or our appointments are longer, so that we can get to know our patients, establish a relationship so that we can overcome anything that is preventing them from being healthy or well.
Because I think that a lot of people, I mean, it doesn't matter what your age, have a problem with the fact that it just seems like you're just a number. You're just, you know, getting cranked out and you don't have a lot of time with your doctor. So I'm sure that's something they really enjoy.
They do. And it's really about spending that time to learn the patient and to create an individual plan for that patient. Medicine isn't cookie cutter, of course. And so every patient is unique, has a unique set of needs, and we want to make sure we meet the needs of our patients.
And before we get into the process as far as new patients go and that whole thing, I just am curious about you. Like, why did you decide to get into this particular specialty of medicine?
Sure. So what I enjoy the most about being a physician is creating relationships. And so I enjoy working for CenterWell because I'm allowed to do just that. I'm allowed to spend time with patients. I'm allowed to get to know them. And we're able to go, you know, work together to overcome whatever obstacles they have. If there aren't any obstacles, we celebrate victories. And again, the idea is to keep them well. And so I really enjoy that opportunity to create those relationships.
And how do you work with the care team? I don't think we addressed that. Just break down the care team real quickly.
Sure. So as a physician, I know how to take care of chronic diseases. That's what I was trained to do. But I wasn't trained to ask those questions to really to understand what's going on behind the scenes. And so our care team encompasses different individuals, all with different lenses or different scopes that help us really understand the whole patient, not just the clinical side, but the entire patient, everything that's factoring into their health. So that may look like social workers, that also may include behavioral health specialists, pharmacists. Each clinic has a care team that is designed for that clinic, again, to help us understand our patients.
And you have two locations, one off of Remount Road, the other off of Sam Rittenberg, correct?
That's correct.
So convenient locations there.
Yes.
Okay, is there anything else we need to know before we head out today?
Sure. So CenterWell, we're looking for patients that are eager to work on health and want to be involved in their care team. And so we welcome you to come by our centers to tour and meet our lovely care teams.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
And of course, for more information, you can always head online to seniorfocuscharleston.com. More Living Local is coming your way, so stay tuned. We'll be right back.